I am Andrew Fritsch of the Owen Sound Attack, right wing. More of a skilled winger than anything. Good vision, and I like to score goals. Favorite player would be Sidney Crosby or Jerome Iginla.
What is it about their games that you like?
Crosby, it's pretty hard not to like his game. He's always going. He's the hardest working on the ice, and just when you watch him, it's amazing. And Iginla, he's physical, he's tough, and he has a great shot. Loves to score goals as well. Probably just past coaches. My parents a bit too, but they never really. My dad never played hockey or anything like that. They never grew up around hockey, so I'd have to say probably like just past coaches. They helped me get into the game a bit, and they taught me everything I really know.
What's it like growing up? Like most kids who play hockey have parents that played hockey. What was it like growing up with parents that didn't play hockey before?
I kind of like it actually. Some parents, if they play hockey, they know a bit more about the game. Maybe they'll give you a little grief after a bad game, but. My parents always, after a game, I'd come back, say I was a -3, had a bad game, we lost. They'd always say good game or whatever. And I'd get a little mad at that, but I always had my coaches there to really tell me if I played bad or to fix stuff and whatnot. But it's always good coming into the car or going to talk to him upstairs, saying you had a good game. It always feels good. Yeah, it's great. My two line mates, Garrett Wilson and Joey Hishon, they've been through it, obviously. And they helped me out all year, and even guys like Black or whoever, Shemitz and Stager. And even Binnington and Cunningham there, we always talk about it sometimes, just help each other out with all the media and like what's going on around the draft. But it's pretty easy when you got guys like that. Like every kid says, just get a little stronger and a little faster. I know now we're going to have a shorter summer, but I think it's good, obviously, playing this far, right, for the scouts and whatnot. But, yeah, just get stronger and a bit faster and just work on the little things of your game.
NHL 11 came out, and you were in the game. What was that like for you?
It was pretty cool. We were all bugging each other. Our list went up, and all the ratings went off. You were like a 62 or whatever. So we gave each other a little grief about that, but it's pretty sweet. You get text messages from your buddies, say, yeah, I'm beating you right now or whatever. It's pretty cool.
Your first NHL game under the belt, you get your first paycheck. What would you spend it on?
Maybe a car. That's always what I wanted, or a nice truck, actually. My dad's got a truck, and we're pretty new trucks. Probably that, and maybe buy my parents some just for all their support and what they've done for me through my career so far.
What kind of truck would you be looking for?
I'm not sure. Probably the newest one out.